To change the weather URL, you go to the lower left-hand corner and see the settings icon and tap on that. And in the center of the menu, you'll see weather URL. Tap that and type any weather URL in the menu bar as you see there and hit update URL. And then you're ready to receive weather information from any weather source that you choose.